Good evening, everyone. Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. We did it. Jaspy's Hobbyland 19 box Bounty Hunter Mixer. It's a random team mixer number 8 football mixer from jaspyshobbyland.com. This is what it includes. No vet based chips. Here are the bounties for today. $100 if you pull any card that's numbered 84 out of whatever. 84 out of 99, out of 199, 299, 999. If you pull a card, like a random base card, 84 out of 999, you get $100 just for that. Doesn't matter what team you have. $50 for any one of one that gets pulled. $50 if you pull any card featuring multiple autographs. All right, so dual, triple autograph, whatever. Whatever team wins the randomizer for that will win that $50 bounty. If you get a Super Bowl autograph of a Super Bowl MVP winner, $40 right then and there. $30 if you pulled an autograph of a number one pick in the NFL draft. Nice. All right, if less than two bounties are given out, we'll randomize an extra $100 of break credit to one person at the end of the break. All bounties are paid out via break credit. And just keep in mind, bounties will be paid to the team that is displayed on the card. For example, if player A won the MVP with the Bears, but I guess this would probably make a lot of sense for maybe number one picks, right? If player A was number one pick for the Dolphins, you know, but on the card that we get, he's on the Bears, it'll go to the Bears. It'll go to the team that he's wearing. You know, no matter who he was picked by number one overall. Hope that makes sense. All right, so this is a random team break. Big thanks to all of these folks for getting into the action right here. All teams are in. Let's randomize each list. 5 and a 1, 6 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6th and final time. We got Rex in the pole position. Carter in the number 32 spot. There we go. Once again, 5 and a 1, 6 times for the teams. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6th and final time. We got the Saints on top. The Eagles on the bottom. And here we go. Rex, you have the Saints. Coop with the Buccaneers. John Parker, Colts. Sean McIntosh, Lions. John Thompson, Mr. Thompson with the Niners. Nick Tywalk, Last Spot Mojo, Texans. Nathaniel, Panthers. Tim, Bills. Jason, Fick with the Jets. Derek with the Bengals. Joe P with the Chiefs. Andrew, you got the Redskins. Joe P with the Cowboys. I heard they're pretty good. Harrison, Dolphins. Mason, Raiders. Kyle with the Browns. Jeremy with the Broncos. Jeff with the Vikings. Steve K with the Jaguars. Devin with the Falcons. Ed, you got the Titans. Steve K with the Rams. Jason Fick, Steelers. Richard Krester, Seahawks. Adam K, Patriots. And their Super Bowl nemesis, the New York Football Giants. Booney with the Ravens. Sean McIntosh, Packers. Jeremy 33, Cardinals. The Coach with the Bears. Adam K with the Chargers. And Carter with the Philadelphia Eagles. Fly, Eagles, fly. So that's the randomizer. I'm going to pause the video. When we come back, we'll see if there's any trades, and then we will have the break. Stick around. We'll be right back. All right, welcome back, everybody. So there were no trades. Some trade offers out there, but no trades in the end here on the 13th. Our 19-box Bounty Hunter Mixer number 8. We did a couple on Friday night. Looks like we hadn't done one of these in a little while, actually. Not since, like, last fall. We brought some back last week. Everybody loved it. And so we're just keep going on them. Here are the bounties for this one right here. I just kind of wrote it down as a little cheat sheet for me, and I can show it to you guys every once in a while. 84 out of whatever. 84 out of a million. If we pull that card, you get $100. Any one of one. Doesn't have to be autographed. Doesn't just any one of one. $50 in your pocket. Any multi-auto. You got to win the randomizer. But any multi-auto, $50. Autograph of a Super Bowl MVP, $40. Autograph of a number one overall pick, $30. You can get combos of all of these, and there's no limit to how many. There's just no limit to how much money you can win. I mean, we could lose our shirt on this. I hope we don't. I hope it's a nice balance, like everybody wins, you know. But we could lose our shirt on this. The last two Bounty Hunter mixers that we did, I think we gave away a total of almost $1,000 of break credit, which is great. Okay, so we're gonna start with 2012 Panini Black. No, RC, but maybe we should, right? I think that would be a good idea. We should do basketball bounty mixers. Oh, that should kind of grow our basketball audience a little bit too, which would be nice. All right, a lot of numbered cards here, so this could be something for you guys. Okay, good luck. I'm going to keep this right here. So our Phillip Rivers. See, there's some good opportunities right there to get that 84. If this card was 84 out of 349, the Chargers would have $100 in their pockets right now. Simple as that. 150 out of 349. Redskins, that's Andrew Wagner. Josh Freeman, 40 out of 49. Buccaneers, this is blast from the past, right? $171 out of $349. It'd be cool to get a nice bounty out of this one, right? It's possible. We got Emmett Smith. $312 out of $349. A little bit closer. $72 out of $99. Bernard Pierce. Two color patch and autograph for the Ravens. Gold ink autograph. That'll go to Booney with the Ravens. $29 out of $49. Jarrell Worthy for the Packers. That's for Sean McIntosh. Who's a Super Bowl MVP? Whitney Marcellus, Texans. That'll be for Nick Tywalk, Last Spot Mojo. $100 out of $299, Bernard Pierce. Relic, Ravens, Booney. Well, that's pretty cool. Nice quad relic. $35 out of $49. It's got to be an autograph of a Super Bowl MVP, not just any Super Bowl MVP. Then we'd really lose our shirts. So that goes to Adam K and the San Diego Superchargers, Los Angeles Superchargers now. BJ Coleman, $274 out of $349. So a lot of 84 opportunities. And Don Terry Poe, $222 out of $349. All right. All right. Let's check out some signatures. The other one, is it Prime Signatures that opens up that way? I think it does. I think Signature Series opens up this way, and Prime Signatures opens up on the... Whatever, man. Whatever. All right. Devontae Booker. Jersey auto. Not numbered. Denver Broncos. Jeremy 33 on the board. Redemption. Jersey auto. Trevor Davis. Not numbered. Packers. Sean McIntosh. An exclusive ink. Delvin Bro, right? Cornerback, elusive ink, very elusive. So elusive. There it is. Defensive MVP honor, there you go. That's pretty cool. All right, Saints with that one. That will be an autograph for Rex. And the redemption is Mark Schlereth. Nice, elusive ink, hollow silver. Huh, where is... Mark Schlereth was a Redskin, wasn't he? Oh, and the Broncos. So let's actually go to the checklist to see where this is. So let's go to cardboardconnection.com. Stand by. You can see exactly where this Mark Schlereth is supposed to go. This is 2016 Donruss Signature Series. Is it Broncos? Oh, Paul and Ed are saying Broncos. Let me put this on. Let me put that on the big screen here. So if I go to this screen right here, you will see that Mark Schlereth, yes, is a Denver Bronco in this set. Yep, there's the Elusive Ink, Mark Schlereth, Denver Broncos. So there you go, Denver Broncos. That will be Jeremy 33. There you go, little Oppo Joe Mojo. Hollow Silver, Hi-Ho Silver, is out of 50 or less, it says. Or less, whatever that means. All right. Let's go back in time to 2014. Back in time to 2014. Back in the day when Jadeveon Clowney. Was around and talked about, and then he got injured and people forgot about him. But if you remember, when Jadeveon Clowney, he played for South Carolina, right? I forget who his coach was in South Carolina. It's a big college, cause see, this is how much I don't watch college football. It's a big name though in college football. And he was the coach there, and he was having all sorts of issues with Jadeveon Clowney. And I remember this one soundbite that I always remember that all the talk radio shows used to play over and over. It was like, and now Clowney's got a bruised shoulder, right? Spurrier, that's right. Yeah, Steve Spurrier, nice. So, yeah. He would always have issues with, like, was he actually injured, or was he just trying to not get injured for the draft and blah, blah, blah. And he was just getting frustrated with whether all these questions every week of whether he was going to play or not, you know. And he was just getting frustrated with all these mounting injuries. And there was just one day where he was just talking with the press scrum. And he was just like, and now Clowney's got a bruised shoulder. And that's always cracking me up. He's just like threw his hands up in the air. It's like, what are you going to do? Now Clowney's got a bruised shoulder. Yeah, you can actually get the, that's true, Nick Tywalk. With the Texans, if we pull a Jadeveon Clowney autograph, I'll do more bad Steve Spurrier impressions for you, Nick. And then you would get $30 extra right in your pocket. Great credit sent to you. All right, so this is box one. Let's see what we got here. Got Blake Bortles. 291 out of 332. These refractors are not numbered. There's Jimmy Garoppolo. Where does he end up? Die cut. Tom Savage, black refractor. 110 out of 299 for Nick Tywalk with the Texans. Cecil or Cecil? 106, 105 out of 271. Mr. Shorts. For Steve K and the Jaguars. DeMarcus Ware just retired and ha-ha! Ha-ha, Clinton Dix. Refractor autograph for the Green Bay Packers, Sean McIntosh. Nice one, Sean. Blake Bortles die cut. We got Matt Forte Blue. 194 out of 199 for the Bears. It's Bears edition. Devonta Freeman, sometimes. Is there numbers, something like that? Ryan Grant. We got Arthur Lynch. Next autograph in here. Gold auto. That card is gold. 3 out of 50 on that gold autograph for the Dolphins. Goes to Harrison. There you go, Harrison. And Devin Street, 182 out of 199 for the Cowboys. All right, next box. Eric Bailey saying, if Vincent Smith would have buckled his chin strap on his helmet, the whole Clowney hype would never have happened. Is that right? I don't remember. What happened with Vince Smith? Hey, Arturo, what's going on, man? All right, sounds good, man. I'll let them know. They're not here right now, but when I come in the morning, I'll let them know. Yeah, no worries, man. Oh, he's the running back that Clowney blew up. I see. I got you. So what happened to Vince Smith? Clearly, I haven't really heard of him, so. All right, next box. Got Odell Beckham Jr. die cut. Luke Kuechly. And Marquise Lee. Nice refractor auto for the Jaguars, Steve K. Jalen Saunders, 53 out of 199. And Allen Hurns, another Jaguar. Nice. So a couple Jaguar autographs for Steve K.
Is this another bounty?
Another bounty hunter.
How many bounties?
We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 potential bounties. None paid out yet.
Oh, yeah. Sorry,
14 out of 99.
I'm not paying.
Jay Cutler. Where does Jay Cutler end up? For the coach, Paul Nixon. Bishop Sankey. Garrett Gilbert for the Rams. 255 out of 299. Pierre Garçon. Maurice Jones-Drew. 192 out of 271. From our Raiders. And that will go to Mason for that one. All right, so that was two boxes of 2014.
You have the restroom keys here or not?
Should be on the thing, no? Unless Axel took it. Oh, Axel's definitely getting fired now. All right, let's before we get into this heavy stuff. Let's do some Infinity. Something a little light before we dive into some other heavy stuff here. Jeremy 33 has the Cardinals in this one. All right. Jalen Ramsey. Todd Gurley. Blake Bortles. 131 out of 188. 36 out of 288. Dual Relic. Jared Goff. Carson Wentz. Rams. Steve K. Eagles. Carter. I'll set this aside right here. Ooh. Redemption. 283 out of 480. Autograph. Jacoby Brissett. Nice. There you go. Patriots, Adam K. Thank you, Nick. Yeah, what Nick said. And Von Bell. Nice. Rookie autograph Von Bell, which I believe is a Saint. Correct. He is a Saint. There you go. So Rex, that's for you. Neas Williams. Oh, and Vet Base does not ship in this one. Got Kelvin Benjamin. Lamar Miller, 39 out of 88. Ooh, close. 84 would be a $100 bounty. This is 87 out of 88. This will be a randomizer, obviously. Very close. Someone could have won that. 380 out of 4 something. William Jackson the 3rd, 488. William Jackson the 3rd, Bengals. Derek Slavik with that one. And out of 488, 327 out of 488, Nick Vanette for the Seattle Seahawks, Richard Krester. All right, let's go into 2015. So, a lot of nice hit, not only a lot of nice hit potential, not too much bounty potential in here, I think, right? Oh, unless we get the number one overall, which was Mariota. So if we get a Mariota autograph, that would make the Titans very happy, because they'd get the auto and a bounty. I don't think there's not too many numbered card. I don't think there's too many numbered cards in here, so you may not see too much of that though. I guess a one of one. One of ones are pretty tough in this set. I suppose there could be a one of one. Wait, no, Mariota was two? Winston then, fine, Winston. Whatever. One of those guys. Winston, I mean. My brain doesn't remember things like that. The other thing I'm not good at is numbers, like number, like the number of a player, or someone could say like number 8 and they'll be like, oh yeah, Kirk Cousins, you know what I mean? And I'm just like, oh yeah, I guess. For whatever reason, I know I have friends who are just like so good with the number thing. It's like, hey, who's a good like number, you know, 20, 22, and they'll be like, oh yeah, this guy, this guy, this guy, this guy. I'm just like, okay, thanks. I'm not good at that. My brain doesn't log in that kind of random trivia. Other random trivia, sure. All right. Oh, that would require us to actually sort this out, Brandon. I think we're trying, that's exactly what we're trying to avoid. Ah, that's number 26 out of 199, David Cobb, Titans. Sometimes these are numbered too, those die cuts. We'll randomize these round number cards. Levi Norwood. Oh, 82 out of 199. Are you kidding me? Yeah, it's 82 out of 199 for the Bears. Paul Nixon. All right. Well, getting closer. Deron Brown. Autograph for the Chiefs. That goes to Joseph P. It's my boy Derek Carr. It's in Quez Golson. Rookie ticket auto for the Steelers. That'll go to Jason Fick. Russell Wilson. Michael Dyer for the Raiders. That's what for that one is for Mason. Nice, this is pretty cool. Is that a coach autograph? Bruce Arians. 8 out of 49. Nice one for the Cardinals and Jeremy 33.
Everybody loves him. He's a great coach.
Yeah. Nice, Bruce Arians, coach autograph. $16 out of $199, Justin Forsett. And that's that for this box of 2015 Contenders Football. Nice. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 autographs in this. That's not bad at all. That's close, Rex. But no cigar on that one. All right, let's keep our brains in a contenders state of mind. This is 2016 contenders now. Goff go number one in this one, Jason? 2016? Right? Right, because they made, oh yeah, because the Rams made all the trades and blah, 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 blah.
Is that one of the bounties?
Yeah, an autograph of a number one overall pick is a $30 bounty. This is true, Nick Talhaus. There's good one of one potential in that box of honors way in the back. The encased football too. Got two boxes of encased football. Oh my God. 82 out of 90. Just missed it again. I mean, that would have been a randomizer. One person would have gotten this, but real close. Trevor Davis, 78 out of 99. Nice championship ticket autograph for the Packers, Sean McIntosh. Justin Simmons, 68 out of 99. So we're getting numbered autos, but not quite there. Broncos for Jeremy, 33. More Broncos, Adam Gotsis for Jeremy, 33. Redemption. Sub Tyler. There's Tajay Sharp. Nice one for the Titans. That autograph goes to Ed. Got Tavon Young for the Ravens, rookie ticket auto. Booney with the Ravens. /199 MVP contenders, Derek Carr. Got close. All right, so that was contenders. Let's see what that redemption is going to be. Good luck, everybody. Redemption is Adam Thielen, Vikings, right? Yeah, he's a wide receiver for the Vikings. That goes to Jeff Hensley. And this looks like it's a rookie ticket variation as well. Nice, all right. The Tajay Sharp was pretty solid. It's always nice to have numbered autographs out of here too. So those are two boxes of contenders. This will go to the Raiders, of course, and this will be randomized later on. All right, no bounties yet. We got to find some bounties out of here. Let's stay in the 2015 world for a little bit. All right, Topps Platinum Football, two rookie autographs and one autograph patch card per box. Got it. There should be a lot of numbered card potential in here too, right? I think so. I hope so. John Thompson wants to go back to the 80s and say, hey, maybe a Niner will come up then. Yeah, the Niners didn't really make a lot of good draft moves, right? I guess you can expect some Mike Davis in the 2016 sets. Forget who you would get in the 2015 sets. Your best bet, John Thompson, is to wait for like Honors or Encased to try to see if some old school Niners pop up, you know? All right. 2015 Topps Platinum Football. Let's see what we got here. All right, Brandon Marshall. Emmanuel Sanders. I don't think those are numbered from what I remember. AJ Green die cut for the Bengals. Greg Olsen. Garrett Grayson. No number, right? Just want to double check and make sure. If I blow by a card with a number on it, you know, like if you see it on, if you spot it on the video, either let me know or, especially if it's a bounty. These are numbered, right? Duke Johnson. No? Come on, Top Flanagan. All right, David Cobb. Three color patch autograph. Titans going to Ed Ahrens. Nice. Titus Davis, Chargers. San Diego Superchargers, Adam K. Bryce Petty, autograph for the Jets. Jason Fick. And that was a box of 2015 Topps Platinum Football, Blast from the Past. Brandon. Poor Nick Foles. All right. Another box of 2015 Topps. I know, right, Arthur? I thought there'd be at least a numbered card in there somewhere. We're going to go into the last box of Topps Platinum. We'll curl around to 2015 Crown Royale. We'll do playoff, we'll do absolute, and then we'll do encased and honors. So we'll end strong. A lot of numbered cards in Crown Royale. A lot of numbered cards in absolute as well. So there's some good opportunities to hit some nice stuff. And a lot of low number opportunities, one of one potential in the encased and in the honors stuff, which should be pretty cool. As a reminder, the bounties that we're paying out are for 84 out of something, 84 out of whatever, a one of one, any multi-auto, so the winner of the randomizer and the multi-auto will get paid out, an autograph of a Super Bowl MVP, or an autograph of a number one overall pick. So those are what we're, hunting for, so what we're searching for. And right here on top, we've got we got 41 out of 125, three color patch and autograph, Trey McBride. Ed with the Titans. All right, no bounties yet, Jeremy 33. We're still searching for our first. There's Calvin Benjamin, die cut. Matthew Stafford. Melvin Gordon. Yeah, just double checking if those are numbered. They're not. Lael Collins. Cowboys autograph going to Joe P. Jameson Crowder. That's a one of one right there. Bottom right hand corner. That's what I thought. Jameson Crowder, one of one. Andrew Wagner with the Redskins hits our first bounty. $50 of break credit thanks to Jameson Crowder. There it is. Nice. There it is. I was getting nervous that there weren't going to be bounties to be paid out. So there you go. You're welcome, Andrew. So, out of Platinum Football, a one-of-one Jameson Crowder, just like that. Old Jameson Crowder getting you $50. Nice. There's PJ Williams. Saints. Another autograph for Rex. I was like, that looked like a super fracture, and I was like, I better check the... Better like look for the number first. It was hidden in the bottom right hand corner. We got it. Got him. All right. So those are your two boxes of 2015 Platinum Football. Did not expect the first bounty to be a one of one. Oh, I get so excited about the bounty itself. I forget about the train whistle. Andrew, all aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo woo! No, every out of five card or under gets a train whistle, no matter who they are. There you go. All right, nice. All right, let's stay in 2015. Some Crown Royale football. We have a pick your team, a full case pick your team break available of the old 2015 Crown Royale. So if you want to do that break after this, I would be more than happy to do that. I think we're close to single digits on that break, aren't we? JaspysHobbyland.com if you want to join. See what we got here, 2015 Crown Royale football. Remember, these green foil ones are not numbered. Points to randomize off. Jay Cutler, 189 out of 199. I'll go to the Bears. Calvin Johnson, 23 out of 25 for the Lions. Joe Flacco, Knights of the Round Table Relic, 62. Out of 299, relic for the Ravens. And we got a 5 out of 10 dual silhouettes. Nice low number there. Nelson Aguilar, Eagles, Carter, and the Ravens, Booney. A couple bird teams here. So that'll be a randomizer. 240 out of 299. Matt Jones. Silhouettes auto. Another nice one for Andrew and the Redskins. All pro Devin Hester relic. 21 out of 49 for the Falcons. Devin. With the Devin Hester. Jeremy Davis. All right, so that was the first box of Crown Royale Football 2015. And the next box. All right. $145 out of $299, Julian Edelman, Knights of the Round Table, die cut relic, Patriots, Adam K. And $181 out of $299, Demaryius Randall for the Packers. Sean McIntosh, and 203 out of 299, Thomas Rawls autograph, nice, for the Seahawks, Richard Krester. A couple nice autos there. Heirs to the Throne, 43 out of 99 for the famous, that goes to the Buccaneers. Scott Cooper with that. 144 out of 299, Daron Brown, autograph, Chiefs. That will go to Joe P. And Jimmy Graham, 40 out of 199 for the Seahawks. A lot of autographs in there. There you go. All right, we'll go to 2016 now. So now we're all done with the old stuff. We're in the world of 2016. We're gonna do two boxes of playoff, then we'll do two boxes of 2016 absolute football, then we'll go to the nice stuff right there in the middle. Only one bounty paid out. So now, as it said in the rules, if only two bounties are paid out, if there are no more than two bounties paid out, then we'll add another $100 of break credit that everyone will have a chance at. Nice. So we'll just randomize an additional $100.
Figure, right? Because we did like 20 bounties.
Yeah.
Only the first two.
Yeah, we had a lot of bounties in the first couple ones. Yeah, we paid out. When we did two Bounty Hunter mixers on Friday night, folks, I think we paid out close to $900, I think, for across both of them. So there was a lot. All right, good luck, everybody. Only one bounty so far. Just want to go through these carefully because sometimes the numbers are kind of hidden. Right here, there's Paul Perkins. 116 out of 149, rookie Stallions relic for the New York Football Giants. That goes to Adam K. That's 6 out of 49, Marcus Wheaton. For the Steelers, that'll go to Jason Fick.
Gregory Han. What's up, Gregory? Gregory gets one spot in Contours, one spot in Ice, two spots in Leaf Heroes and Prospects, and one spot in Black Diamond One Box. Pretty nice. It'll work everywhere. I like it. Two spots in the Leaf Heroes and Prospects. Now we're down to seven.
That's numbered. What are you? 95 out of 199. Boss Hogs. Mark Ingram for the Saints. That's for Rex. Feel like we're getting really close to hitting that number 84 for $100 a break credit, but we haven't quite gotten there yet. We should be looking. Oh, there's the one autograph. I was like, where's the autograph? That's 118 out of 199. Devontae Parker. Dolphins for Harrison. 9 out of 10, Jake Ruddock for the Lions. That'll go to Sean McIntosh. All right, let's see what the autograph is. It's Michael Thomas, RPS autos for Rex and the Saints. Nice one, Rex. Nice. Here it is, guys. Sorry about that. The wrong thing. All right, one more box. Yeah, that is a nice Saints hit there. I agree. Yep, Thomas is going to be pretty big now. Now that Brandon Cooks isn't there anymore. In fact, yeah, I mean, Michael Thomas's sort of performances last season, I think, was clearly one of the reasons why the Saints were okay with letting Brandon Cooks walk. So if there's no sophomore slump for Michael Thomas, that could be on the up and up. Remember when we did a full case break of this? Ooh, it was like 20 boxes, and I think it took me like an hour and 40 minutes. That was good times. All right, here we go. Chris Carter, you know what he does. All he does is catch touchdowns. Matt Jones, 108 out of 199 for the Redskins. Just keeping an eye out for numbered cards here, so I'm going a little bit slower. Don't want to miss a bounty. Ben Roethlisberger. Autograph, nice, 19 out of 30. Was he a Super Bowl MVP? Big Ben? Nice one for Jason Fick and the Steelers. Ben Roethlisberger, a two-time Super Bowl champion, not a Super Bowl MVP. Well, who won him then? Oh, Jerome Bettis. All right, Carlos, no problem, man. Right, must have gotten the one in XL. And who got him in? Oh, it was Santonio Holmes. Yeah, Warden Holmes. Yeah. All right. Well, there you go. Hey, still pretty incredible to find a Ben Roethlisberger auto pop out of playoff. Yeah, exactly, Lee Fulton. Sick hit regardless. I was just wondering if there was a bounty attached to it, but nice. So Jason Fick with the Steelers. Nice one, man. We've got CJ ProSize, 41 out of 49. Rookie Stallions for the Seahawks. I go to Richard Krester. /152 out of 199, Keanu Neal. /26 out of 99, Carlos Hyde. Oh, that's 82 out of 99. Just two off. That's crazy. Just two off a $100 bounty for whoever wins that randomizer. All right, and that's it for playoff. Pretty nice, right? Not too shabby there. All right. And yeah, I did see that Cordarrelle Patterson is on the Raiders now. That's cool, I guess. I guess the Raiders could use a kick return guy, speedy guy, maybe. Hey, we are number one, Stunna. If you go to jaspyshobbyland.com, you can see what we're going to do next. Spot's already, this is already, this Bounty Hunter mixer already full. So that's why we're breaking it. But if you go to the website, jaspyshobbyland.com, you get to see what we have available. I'm not sure what's going to break next, but I'm sure something will. We broadcast until 11 o'clock Pacific, 2 a.m. Eastern. So I'm sure something will fill up in between now and then. Nope, no more in case breaks. We sold out. We did three breaks today and sold out today. Sold out all three of those today. All right, absolute.
Oh, nice. Okay.
246 out of 499. Carl Joseph for my Raiders. Nice. Antonio Gates, 72 out of 99. And Dan Hampton, Marks of Fame autograph, 40 out of 99. Nice. Was he a Super Bowl? I don't know if he was a Super Bowl MVP. Or was he a number one pick or anything like that? I don't think he was. Man, I just want to give away more. No, Super Bowl champ, but not a Super Bowl MVP. We got Josh Doxson, die cut, Moritz Boringer, triple relic and autograph, 405 out of 499, and Eli Apple, 28 out of 100. .285 out of 499, Derek Brooks, Jameis Winston, 86 out of 99. I feel like an autograph fits nicely right here. Where did that go? 86 out of 99. I guess it only says player worn material, but still. All right, Cody Core, 21 out of 399 autograph for the Bengals. So that Buccaneers relic goes to Coop. The Bengals will go to Derek Slavik. I was certain there was going to be some bounties in there. All right. Okay. Well, maybe they're in this box. Not in this particular one. We mix it up every time. For this one, it was 84 out of whatever, one of ones, multi-autos, autograph of any Super Bowl. It doesn't have to be a Super Bowl autograph, but autograph of any Super Bowl MVP and autograph of any number one overall pick. Oh, sorry. The Bears autograph went to the coach, Paul Nixon. There you go, coach. I was so caught up with trying to see if that was a bounty or not. That's still a nice autograph, obviously. All right. Von Miller, Derrick Henry, and nice, NFL Men's Lifestyle, Charles Woodson. All right. Not just for game day. Redemption. Jerry Macklin, 7 out of 25. So these aren't numbered. 291 out of 499. John Brown, autograph, 137 out of 199. Iconic ink. And for the Bears, Jeremy Langford, 54 out of 99. All right, the Cardinals going to Jeremy 33, and the Bears relic going to the coach. He's not numbered. This is 478 out of 499, Eric Dickerson. We got Ben Roethlisberger. Another Ben autograph? Wow. 1 out of 2 from Absolute Football this time. Big Ben Roethlisberger. Jason Fick with the second one out of this mixer. And this is 1 out of 2. Which is just one off of a, bounty, but still, nice. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Whoop whoop. That is strong. And a Matt Jones at the end right here. 5 out of 50. Triple relic for the Redskins. Andrew Wagner. There you go. And we'll see what that redemption is. Yeah, exactly, Ron. Keep one, sell one now. Kind of like the Absolute one a little bit better. Both nice. Obviously, that's the lower number. All right, the redemption is Kenneth Dixon. Rookie Premier Material Autographs going out to the Ravens. Booney with that one. There you go, Booney. Ravens hitting decently in this mixer. The Raiders with Mason with the Charles Woodson. He has his own wine too, Charles Woodson. Out of my budget, but he does his own wine. All right. Let's go with 2 boxes of encased, and then we'll close out with honors. I guess these would be the good opportunities to get Super Bowl MVPs, maybe a number one pick. Maybe a 1 of 1. Good luck, everybody. All right, 10 out of 10, LeSean McCoy, Bills, Tim Haynes. All right, come on, bounties. I want to see some bounties here. 35 out of 49, Seahawks, Chargers, Marshawn Lynch, Ryan Matthews. Oh, I just saw that. Question, does Woodson go in as a Packer or as a Raider? I feel like he goes in as a Raider. All right. Christian Hackenberg for the Jets. 9 out of 10. Quad relic for the Jets. That goes to Jason Fick. This should be an autograph, I think. Dolphins, Leonte Carew. 10 out of 75 scripted signatures. For the Dolphins, that goes to Harrison. Harrison's on the board. Yeah, Nick's right. I think Lee Fulton, I think it was $79.99. 19 box mixture. We got a Farrell Cooper, just 30 out of 75. Rookie cap patch autograph, 858. He needs to work on his autographs. Maybe it's just a bad pen. All right, That goes to the Rams. That'll be for Steve K. Nice one, Steve. Got Aaron Rodgers. It's a base card for the Packers going to Sean. Ezekiel Elliott, 46 out of 49 for the Dallas Cowboys. Joe P with the boys. Dak Prescott for the Cowboys, 2 out of 10. Nice, two color, dual relic, another one for Joe P. And wow, legendary swatch signatures, jersey and autograph, Marshall Faulk. 1 out of 10 Colts edition of Marshall Faulk. That's John Parker with the Colts. Nice. Nice. Just one bounty, Eric Bailey. That was a one-of-one Jameson Crowder we saw in Platinum Football. No impeccable in the store anytime soon, Brandon Richards. Just what's on the site is what we have right now. Alan Hearns, autograph. Nice. 24 out of 35. Jags, Steve K. And the graded card. All right, it's 29 out of 75, Ricardo Lewis, rookie endorsements auto, 8-5-10. Cleveland Browns, that'll be Kyle Kramer with the graded card. All right, and the last box. Well, if we don't have more than two bounties in this, then there'll be $100 of break credit that everybody will have a shot at. This is a numbered card. Is it a bounty? No. But it's for the Niners. Navarro Bowman, 21 out of 50. Mr. John Thompson with that one. All right, here we go. Last two. Good luck. It's 5 out of 50 to Jay Sharp, rookie auto for Ed. And last but not least is Joey Bosa, 7 out of 25, autograph. And that goes to the San Diego Superchargers, Adam K. And that's it, folks. That was your mixer. So it looks like only one bounty was paid out. Man, after all those other bounties on Friday, just one in this one. That's the way the cookie crumbles sometimes. But that also means it says, if two or less bounties are given out, we'll randomize an extra $100 of break credit to one person at the end of the break. All right, so I'm going to pause the video. I'm going to set up the randomizers, and then we'll go from there. All right, folks, welcome back. Got a lot of randomizers to do, so bear with me here at the end. First of all, let me grab everyone's names right here so you can see Cardinals down to Redskins, Jeremy down to Andrew. This list, which we'll do last, the name on top will get $100 of break credit, and the consolation prize, the second person, will get the 400 points that we had there. Since we only paid out one bounty, that's why we're giving away an additional $100, which is nice, right? All right, so let's roll the dice for all of the lists. And that'll be 1 and a 5, 6 times for all the lists. All right, so first off, we're going to do... Why is there a blank list there? First off, we're going to do 6 times for left and right. Those are all those cards in playoff and in contenders. You can see on the corner camera there. They're just non-numbered base cards. We're going to determine where they go. 4, 5, and six. So they'll all go to the left side. Right there. All right, next one. Eagles-Ravens. That was the Nelson Aguilar-Brashad Perryman dual silhouettes card. That was 5 out of 10. That was a nice looking one. Six times. After six times, Eagles with that one. Philadelphia Eagles, Carter Wagner. It was numbered 5 out of 10 on that dual silhouette. Sounds pretty nice. All right, the dual relic from Infinity Football. That was Goff and Wentz. That was like 36 out of 288. Six times. And that goes to the Rams. That's Steve K with the Rams. There you go. That there was a six-way relic right here. Ezekiel Elliott, Derrick Henry, Kenyon Drake, CJ Procise, Devontae Booker, Kenneth Dixon. That was the six relics, 87 out of 88. Just a few off of bounty. Jeez. I feel like we were this close to throwing out a number of extra bounties right here. That's just the way it goes sometimes. One, two, three, four, five, and sixth and final time. Titans with that one. That would be Ed. So there you go, Ed. You get that Infinity six relic card. Next one will be Seahawks Chargers. That'll be the Marshawn Lynch and Ryan Matthews dual Pro Bowl relic, 35 out of 49 from Encased. Right there. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Chargers, that goes to Adam K. So there you go, Adam K. You get the Marshawn Lynch, Ryan Matthews dual relic. There we go. Next one will be the Contenders. Rams, Eagles card. That was 80, just two off of a bounty. But this randomizer is for the card, 82 out of 99. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Eagles with that one. That'll be for Carter. There you go, Carter. Giants and Steelers. That was also two off a bounty. 82 out of 99. From Playoff Football, the Eli Manning, Ben Roethlisberger class reunion card. Six times. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Giants with that one. New York Football Giants, Adam K. Nice. All right. This is for the $100 of break credit, since we didn't give away enough bounties. And the second person will get 400 points. And once again, six times. That was one and a five. One, two, three, four, five, and sixth and final time. After six times, Jeremy 33 with the $100 of break credit. Nice. And Joe P. There you go, man. With the 400 points, a little consolation prize there for you. And there you go, ladies and gentlemen. That was nice. That was Jaspy's 19-box Bounty Hunter Football Mixer number 8 from JaspysHobbyland.com. Thanks to everybody who got in on the action. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.